It's Halloween season.
It's scary!
Hello friends and family, welcome back to my channel. This video is, of course, an October and Halloween vlog. This week is the week of Halloween, and this month so far has been great. And if for those who don't know, October is my birthday month, so I did celebrate my birthday, and it was amazing. So relaxing and just perfect. And I cannot thank my friends and family for the birthday wishes and the celebration. It was just perfect. Thank you. Today is going to be a fun day because me and Lucas's brother's girlfriend, Kati, are going to go to the store because we're going to get things for a party. This is going to be the first party that I've ever thrown or done before. And what's great about it, it's a Halloween costume party.
What's up?
So me and Kati are going to the store to get all the things that we need. And then later on today, we're going to do a pumpkin carving with the whole family. So Lucas, his brother, mom and dad, and Kati. And I'm so, so excited because when I was little, we did it almost every year. And then Lucas's mom told me that when Lucas and his brother were younger, they did it. So it's just so cool to just all of us do it all together for the holiday. And it's just gonna be just great. And I am so, so excited. We are then going to do a little cool, I guess, decoration, like blast all throughout the house for the party on Saturday. And we're going to put all my decorations that I have up around the house and push it towards the kitchen, the living room, where the party's going to be. And it's just gonna be Halloween just paradise. And I'm so, so excited. And then what's really awesome to top it all off with all the decorations is that for one of my birthday gifts, Kati and Luke's brother, Jurgen, they got me a fog machine, which I am so happy because in America, like if you like have decorations and you have trick-or-treaters coming, like why not have a fog machine that just brings all the decorations to like a great conclusion all together, just perfect, and it's just gives it the eerie vibe of the graveyard. I don't know, just the Halloween like cherry on top, like who doesn't want that? So yeah, and I'm very excited to show you what we do this week in preparation for the Halloween party and everything. And what's great is that the Halloween party is on the Saturday, so at midnight it'll be Halloween, so it's like a really cool like celebration at midnight. It's like it's like almost Cinderella moment, but Halloween version. So I'm very excited to show you what we do this week, and I hope you enjoy this great Halloween spooky vlog. Hello, so now it's the next day and I have decided to take the braids out because I love putting braids in, I love having them in, but after a certain point I get to where I miss my hair and they are a little bit heavy and it's just, how should I say, sometimes giving me headaches sometimes, especially if I'm messing around with it or if I accidentally pull on it. So I'm taking them out now, I'm gonna wash my hair and then just not put any heat. I'm gonna put it in a protective up style and keep it there for a couple days and then just maybe maybe next week I will, when I wash it again, I will air dry it and then flat iron it like I usually do. And then when it's time, I will then perm it. So now I'm gonna take out my braids and then try to relax today and do kind of whatever because it's my holiday. And yeah, so let's get started. I just finished my hair. Looks pretty good, I must say. It's definitely getting longer because last time I did it, it was like here. When I took my braids out last time, it was about here. Now it's touching my shoulders, so that's kind of a cool sign. And now I'm going to relax for a little bit, let it sit, let me like decompress, and then I'll wash it later and then put it in an up style like I mentioned before. And I'm gonna relax, do some housework, and yeah, enjoy this Thursday.
A few moments later.
All right, so I finished with my hair. I let it relax and left it, I guess, curly until Lucas came back home so he can see it. Then I washed it and then put it in a tight bun. I'll keep this in here for a couple days and then maybe even for the party so I don't mess with it and it's just relaxing. And for the rest of today, I'm just going to be relaxing, and then tomorrow we're gonna be prepping for the party. And I'm so excited, so I'll be videoing that tomorrow, and I can't wait for you to see what we do.
Before